Hello on this Thursday, looking at rain moving into the metro area this morning, and it's going to be a cool day today too. 84 yesterday, degree above normal actually, and those normal temperatures are going to evade us here for a while. The heat building out west, saw a high temperature, if we go back to that, 103 degrees in Portland, just shy of the 107 degree all-time record, but still incredibly rare heat there. Again, we are in the 80s here across the southern part of the state. Already some of that cooler air moving into northern Minnesota yesterday. Highs in the 70s there, just 67 in Duluth with some cool lake air. So showers really on and off through the day today. Temperatures will actually drop through the day. By the afternoon, we're talking low 60s and upper 50s. So it's going to feel like an October day out there with the rain. Cloudy skies right now, dew point 54. East winds at 11, 65. This will actually be the warmest time of the day. Again, those temperatures will continue to drop from here, but dew points will be comfortable at least with this cooler, drier air mass. There's the area of moisture we're watching, covering a good chunk of Minnesota through the day today and pushing through in the metro, probably affecting your early morning commute. Showers kind of spinning through until the late evening hours. That's when we should see things wrap up. We'll clear out tomorrow. The sun's back, but it will still be cool. We're talking highs in the 70s here through the weekend and early next week. Rainfall amounts could be up to an inch or two for some spots. So we'll be watching that through the day, but it'll be that steadier rain kind of spread out rather than torrential downpours. Here are the temperatures this afternoon in the 50s. Tomorrow, again, the sun's back, but still a little cool, still cooler than normal here in the mid-70s for high temperatures tomorrow. And your planner for tomorrow does bring us some of those clearing skies with the sunshine breaking back out. Looks like more showers and thunderstorms possible, though, Sunday, and we're back maybe to some normal temperatures again next week.